All I gotta say is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. See, all I gotta say is pray and believe. It don't work without faith.
Feel like we live in a world where crime is a have to. You have a bucket list, knowing life won't last you. I'm telling the sad truth. It's terrible that we've become immune to all news is bad news. So let's go over some topics. Here's what I heard today. Multiple people lost their lives in Barcelona, Spain. It wasn't you, but I guarantee that we all can relate. Not from experience, but news is on every day. People are dying, but yet we treat it as less than that. We talk about it for a week, it's dead after that. We take to social media to write rest in peace. Okay, that's over, start preparing for the next attack. No, we can't ignore the fact that somebody in a van attacked a crowd of women, children, and men. And acceptance is the plan? Saying, what are we supposed to do? I don't understand, I only have two hands. Put them together and start praying, man. Cause that's the power in protection. It shields us from a world so evil in the power of infection. I'm speaking from experience, I know that there's only one God who can really give us power under pressure.
All I gotta say, yeah, is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. So all I gotta say is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. The evil won't stay, just pray and watch God work a miracle today. So all I gotta say is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. We gotta know. Well, why we at it? Say a prayer for Charlottesville. It's out of our hands. We have to understand God is real. Solely relying on the president to scope us back together, but forgetting that God is the potter still. This man drove into a crowd full of anti-racism people, only hoping for good, which caused Heather Heyer to lose her life and 19 others injured. The cause is protesting for good. His revelation, the world is going in the gutter. Nation against nation, better swim, we going under. And help somebody else, or can you not do that? Because they're not your brother, or because they're not your color. No, we need to cut the sections. It shields us from a world so evil when the power of infection. I'm speaking from experience, I know that there's only one God who can really give us power under pressure.
All I gotta say, yeah,
is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. So all I gotta say is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. The evil won't stay, just pray and watch God work a miracle today. So all I gotta say is pray and believe. It don't work without faith. We gotta know.